Hey, this is Travis at Netskope, and today I'm going to be answering the question, where are Secure Web Gateway and CASB heading? And I'm just going to give the answer right away. The two technologies are converging, or in our case, have already converged. And so when you have a secure web gateway, it does a combination of things. It's a web filter. Is the user allowed to go to that destination domain, yes or no? Another thing that it does is it does some content inspection for things that have either been uploaded or downloaded, regardless of whether it was directly or indirectly by the end user, and then making a decision on what should happen. That was all fine and good when websites were basically read-only, or you had limited things that you could do once you went to those destinations, but that has changed. So with a CASB, what it does is deep inline API inspection of the user interacting with a cloud application. It goes, oh, you're going to Office 365. Oh, I see. I can tell the difference between the company Office 365 and, say, their personal or competitors or something along those lines. Also, once the user reaches the destination, it can tell what the user did. Like, oh, you went into Office 365, you created a folder, dumped a bunch of files in the folder, you shared it out to your Gmail address. Oh, you went to LinkedIn, you didn't upload anything, but you created a message and sent it to a competitor. Or, shoot, you went on social media and did a post, a like, and a chat, and did all of these different activities. A CASB can take a look at not only that destination and the content that's being uploaded or downloaded, but also what the user is doing and the instance ID of that destination to see if it's managed or not, and then to provide more than just block and allow capabilities. For instance, maybe in some cases you need to coach the user toward appropriate usage, or you need to redirect them when they go to the unsanctioned Office 365 to go to the sanctioned one, and things along those lines. So it's a combination of deep inline inspection with more than just a block and allow mentality. And why these two are converging is because the majority of the destinations that users are going to now are cloud applications. I've done a breakdown with many of my customers. We'll actually take a look at the content, take a look at the destinations, and 75% on average of users are going to cloud applications. And now that's only going to grow, where the majority of the destinations out on the internet are going to be more of a cloud application where a user can perform many different activities, and where you may need more than just a block or allow mentality when the user gets there as far as securing both your user and your data. And that's why the two technologies are going to merge together, and why, in our case over at Netskope, we have already merged the Secure Web Gateway and the CASB into a single product.